tuwe hapo. Aya, kujeni mamu pia nyinyi. Kuja tufunga, tuleta mkono ni kushike. Aya.
Hi guys!
Praise Jesus!
Hoping you're doing well.
It's our Jesus family here. Yeah. And you're back again with a very interesting video.
Kama Ida.
And as you already know, guys, our boy is already here.
Yeah.
And now today is the last day in hospital. We've been here for 4 days.
No, 3 days.
Oh. To the extent.
We came here on Monday and then
Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Yeah, it's 4 days.
Yeah, so 3 nights, 4 days. We were supposed to come back for baby's first. No, not first. For polio and BCG.
BCG, yes.
Injections. Mm. Some of they're called what?
Nivo too.
Yes. But
we
now
decided to stay here instead
just
of going
stay, instead of going home and then we come back
today.
The following day.
Mm.
But anyway, that extra night was so helpful.
Yeah, we rested.
Yeah, we rested because the nurses took care of the baby.
Mm.
And they took care of the baby. Trust me, it's not that easy.
Sindio?
Yeah. Especially during the nights. We've already had our first sleepless night.
Yeah, two sleepless nights.
In hospital. So we are going to have our first night alone without the nurses. So I don't know what to expect, but I'm just hoping for the best.
Kai Manzel, you're looking good. I don't know if I'm going to be pregnant, Juicy.
You're pregnant, is it real?
Yeah? So let's go home, guys.
So,
yeah.
So we've
so, so guys, this has been our room. Kimo VP, yeah, kabisa man. Yeah, mom, love.
Hi guys.
Hi. So we're going.
This has been my bed, by the way. So it's a recliner. So what I do? Nilikuwa naifanya hivyo. Alafu nailalisha pale nyuma. Hivyo. Hebu ni shoot wewe nilikuwa nalala.
Yeah. Kabi alikuwa na Blakey.
Kwanza jana. Mom, semeni hi.
Hi.
Hey, hey, you know, dilava na inua mkono. Ameshajua yeye ni mom. Na mzee Kimu, Sasa ni kuelekea.
Sasa mwenyewe.
Sasa unajua mimi niko na best man wangu hapa, alafu sasa best moms. Yeah, so guys, we are just about to leave. Nataka niende niangalie mambo ya bili kwa sawa kila kitu. And then niwakujie sawa.
Okay.
So guys, I've just left the room for a few, and I want to insert this clip here because my love is still in the room. She thought nimeenda chini ku clear the bill, but I wanted to do this video because I have a surprise for her. She's made me super proud. I'm so happy. Oh my god, I just love her so much. She was strong and she did it for the three of us. So I have a small gift for her. As the first push gift, I'm sure I will do many push gifts because I can, in Jesus' name. So I have the first push gift. I have been making the house. Actually, we were supposed to be discharged yesterday, but I extended to today. So I have been making the house. I'm making a house makeover for her as a push gift because I knew that when the baby comes, probably we won't focus on the house and all that. But we did that. So yesterday the house was not done. So I'm just hoping they are completely done. I called Durable Electricals in the morning and they told me to hold her kidogo because they were not yet done. There's something we wanted to do, but then they realized that wall is not working for it, so they had to change it. Anyway, achangeche story mob. Let me go back so that now we can leave the hospital and go home. I hope she'll be happy. I hope she loves the surprise. She's made me so proud. I call her my hero. I love her so much. Baby, if you're watching, you are watching this. Just know that I love you. This is for you. Tende nyumbani.
Thank you.
Yes.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay.
Thank you. Mtoto aonekani akitoka. Ilikushika.
Ilikushika.
Yo. Umeniona.
Yeah. What I have on.
You had done what?
Kamefika home?
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. Tumefika nyumbani.
Niko macho.
Eh, nataka niko na surprise ya love.
Oh.
Ngoja. Ngoja hapo. Usifunga macho. So guys, that's how the house looks before we put in the work. That's the sitting area. We are planning to work with that wall or probably this wall. So we changed the setup from the previous one that you had. This is how the house looked like previously. There you go. Amazing. So we have the dining table there, and this wall is plain, like you can see. I'll show you once it's done. Guys, we're almost done. Wewe rasta man, wagwan. Kwanza tu your wall, just that wall in itself is ni accent. It's an accent wall. Wewe, nimeanza kupata accent. The other thing that I'm excited about is the lighting, because this curtain has been with me since I was a single man, and now it's going away. We are changing everything. Najua Amelia taingia hapa ako like, where is my house? How did you do this? Yes, we do this because we are boda boda riders. We are thinking of having this setup. This as a setup. So the couch comes here. And then this whole space is for the baby and even us just jumping around. And then we'll change these light fixtures. So we are almost done. So I don't know what you think about this setup. Comment down below. I'm also going to be working on this balcony. I will put turf grass on it. So what do you think, guys? Nona ni kama mili wa Jesus atafurahia. So guys, look at the transformation that is happening here. The mkeka wa mbao is just coming, becoming clean. Remember how it looks like a construction site? Tamrembo akiona atajua kitu ili happen huku town ya kwa video. Yeah, so ngoja hapo. Usifunga macho. Sugoje. Alright, this is what I did to the, oh my god. Look at the house. Look at the house, guys. Just before she comes. Oh my god, this is so beautiful! Oh my god! Okay, sawa. Oh yes, look at that. And that, okay. Sawa, love, funga macho. Umefunga? Toa viatu, toa viatu. Leta bag. Aya, katu hapo. Aya, kujeni mamu pia nyinyi. Kuja tufunga, tuleta mkono ni kushike. Aya. Na mamu msionge? Mnyamaze tu? Aya, nyamaze ni tu. Sorry, kuja hivi venye na kuleka love. Nataka usimame. Hapa, hagode, hivyo, enda mahali na kupeleka sweetie. Funga mlango, mamu.
Okay.
Haya.
Hagode mtoto wangu.
Ngoje, mtoto wako sawa. Haya. Fungua macho uone nyumba yako.
Oh my god.
Cheki mbele. Yeah. Smart.
Oh my god.
This is for your push gift. You did an amazing job. Kuna kapo ha? Kamekuja kukiwa kumali pa kucheza. So we did the art piece.
Oh my god.
And then kama uone kwa balcony nilieka nyasi mahali mtoto anaweza tembelea. Yeah, floor decor.
Oh, I forgot to grab flail. Oh, thank
you. Nakapo. You like it? Look at the lighting.
Oh my god, I love it. It was special. I don't know.
Imemkumada.
And this
is Hacksaw Levite Designs. By the way, mamu ni Hacksaw alitufanyia hiyo kitu. Yeah. Naitwa Mr. Bible Levite Designs. Nazo hizi light tuliwekewa na durable electricals. Hata hii art piece. Even this and the mirror. The whole house, sindio?
Okay, oh my god. I wanted the house to look good.
Eh.
Uh-huh. I didn't know you were going to do this much.
It's your push gift.
So
I love you. One light in your bedroom yet to be a king.
Goals.
It's nice.
Kayani, the ambience is so.
Looks nice.
Oh my god, Kay. Oh my god.
Yeah?
Kay!
Yes? It looks nice. So tulikuwa tunaweka zile za kona lakini tukarakisha juu sana tungeweza kumaliza everything but they will fix hizo za corners. But this one is so nice. Yeah, the baby stroller.
Miri.
It's beautiful. Oh my god. Okay, hata mimi siku nimeacha zikikaa. So I'm like, unajua niliacha sasa kukitengenezwa. So guys, let me put the before and afters because hata my mama hakuiona before so that you can see how it looked and how it looks.
Nice. Falling in love. Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Show me this nothing fake to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Show me this nothing fake to me now. I wanna wake up with you. Stupid.
nitaeka nitambaia kiti hapa.
Ati? Ilile akwetwa.
Eh.
Yago.
Eh.
Hata mjamwanga kako kidogo.
Eh ndio akuya anakuja kuota jua. Sivuonyeshane. Atakuwa anakuja kuchezea hapa. Wanaotajua na mam.
Ndasa gari zake
hapa. Yeah. It's beautiful.
I want you to decorate it more. Like, I feel like
tutaeka vitu huku sasa utaeka everything you want. It looks nice. And then this hiyo ni receipt usiangalie.
Yeah, you like hey,
all right. And it's durable electrical. So actually they finished today. And that
this is goals.
It's goals.
Eh.
Ile mira. Kuja uone sasa lighting ya kitchen. Eh?
What? What?
Yeah, the whole it's look at how beautiful the lighting is.
God. Oh my god.
Eh?
Thank you. Can I make you some my
job? The same people ndio wamefanya
hii. Eh. Mka kitchen hako. You like it? So we can shoot in here.
Yeah.
Guys, thank you so much
for
the lighting and love.
Oh God, guys. Oh my God.
Karibu nyumbani.
Everything is looking so different.
Different,
yeah? It's not how I left it. That, my God, this is beautiful.
So, guys were like, hey, Kabi, mtoto akikuja, ataguza-guza uto tupicha tuenyu mmeka hapo.
By the way.
They didn't know I had a plan.
Yeah, sindio? And then we have all this space.
To play with the baby, to lie around, you know. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling so blessed.
Like, mwangalia. Okay, we are ending this video after baby ameangaliwa. Yes, guys, so that's the new look of our house. It's amazing. We love it. And I'm so happy that my love loved what we did with the house. Ati ni bapu mtoto. Wacha ni malizie video. Okay, good. Okay, she's breastfeeding. And after breastfeeding, imagine ananitanga. Ati ni bapu mtoi. Mbaka usiku. Nimelala hapo niko like, love kujo bapu mtoto. Anyway, guys, to what we were saying. That's why she's not here to end the video with me. Because she's breastfeeding. So, saying I'm so excited because she loves it. And guys, the wall. The wall, there it is, as you can see, was done by Levite Designers. I'm going to tag them here. Thank you so much, Levite Designs. This wall is so perfect and we love it. And my love absolutely love it. And the lighting was done by Durable Electricals. And also this camera over here. Love, tunakuona ukikana mangu hapo. This camera over here. And... Kia na nyonyesha na baga tu bagosa kunyonyesha madira. So, and these two lights, I don't know if you can see them well. They are so beautiful. Zina match na hiya katikati. Tunakuona bado lapa. So, guys, if you want to get in touch with Durable Electricals, I'm going to tag them here. Check your light, wewe. Check your light. Light yanyo ni statement. Mdo rengia kwa nyumba kama miangalia juu.
you know, so they are amazing and they have perfect things. We are going to be working with them also for the nursery for our baby. We have not been giving post notification shout out, and today we want to give a few. Thank you so much for the love. Adeli Becks, thank you so much for watching our video. Jerry Kirago, thank you so much for watching. _.che_. Asante sana, God bless you. The other one is Mwendwa Whitney. Thank you so much, Mwendwa Whitney. And Janet Faith 1. Asante sana. The last one goes to Nimo_Abel_. Margaret Murevi. So guys, all you have to do for us to give you a post notification shout out is take a screenshot of this video, share it on Instagram, share it on Facebook, share it on Twitter, and remember to tag us so that we can also, you know, see it and repost it if we see it, and also just probably get a post notification shout out. Also guys, remember to share the link to your friends and tell them to come and watch this video. Thank you so much and God bless you. Love and be to bye. Kuja tuseme pamoja ukiwa na kitamba. Na nguo za kunyonyesha. Uko sawa. Uko sawa. Watu wanajua ni nursing mom. Uko sawa.
Sawa chakichi.
Tuambie. Thank you guys for watching and Baraka man.